can drive this thing, dude. I don't trust myself. Don't even let me. Too much there.
Yeah.
Started, so it's like doing really well.
Was it another S2K? Damn.
So far so good. Temps are good.
So far so good. Temps are good. That's also, yes.
Yeah.
That's the key thing to keep an eye on.
So yeah.
I would probably let the circus pass.
That's right.
Then you can
go at my leisurely place.
Yeah, I like these guys. I like it. Like, wait till they go through the first corner practice.
Oh, yeah.
And then I'll keep this guy off. But you too, that would be a nice gap.
I appreciate it.
Alright guys, so the day was going so well until it started to rain, but it's starting to dry up now. It only rained for maybe like 30-45 minutes, so yep. Track is nice and wet. Good learning experience right now. So I'm gonna take Micah out again on the track. And yeah,
I'm trying to get some shots of him.
Mike's been killing it with the photography. He's taking over 600 shots right now already, and he's got the settings dialed in pretty well. So, all right, so let's get Micah in the car and go for a run.
Keeps giving me a low tire pressure warning, but I think that's just because we dropped the pressure.
I don't have a machine.
No, I don't have one of those. I think I am.
Thank you. All right, guys. So unfortunately, that's going to be it for this episode. We had a killer time taking my car out on a track, and I'm sure Jason taking out his Time Attack Saab. Well, ending thoughts, Jason?
B.
Yeah.
No, I'm just kidding.
Straight up B.
It's a good day. Came out here and did exactly what I set out to do, which is find problems. Found some. Going to compete on Saturday and do well because those problems will be addressed.
Right on. Yeah.
Go nuts.
All right. Thanks for watching another Toronto Tuners video. See you in the next one. Peace. We'll be right back.